Student athletes in West Virginia are uniquely situated at their college, university, or high school. Student athletes put their blood, sweat, and tears into their sport and their academics, and that is why it is troubling when they do not receive due process or independent support when they are charged with a disciplinary violation such as academic misconduct or Title IX sexual misconduct, or are facing an administrative issue at their school or with a conference or before a sports governing body. Coaches, athletic directors, NCAA administrators, for example, often do what's in the program's or their best interest and not what is in the student athlete's best interest. Student athletes must have an experienced attorney advocate guide them when a disciplinary or compliance issue arises and a student athlete faces an investigation or administrative proceedings at their West Virginia school or before a sports governing body. Issues unique to student athletes can include sports-related dismissals or suspensions, inappropriate or abusive behavior by coaches, eligibility, hardship, or scholarship issues, transfer disputes, NCAA administrative appeals, and issues related to injuries, concussions, or sports litigation. You must take the necessary precautions before discussing any issues or concerns with the school or administrators, and you must understand your rights and responsibilities. An experienced attorney advisor will level the playing field, and they should be in your corner from as early as possible in the process.